What it is? What's up? What's up, YouTube family? What's up, Instagram family? My name is Osipesike Nala, and you're here with me for a couple minutes, so you're gonna be entertained by what I have to tell you. All right, cool. Let's get it. As promised from my last video, I want to take you guys through the products I made and give you just like a little bit more detail upon why or how I made them. So yeah, let's get right to it. Firstly, we have this cropped bleached shirt. And really with this, it just started off as me wanting to bleach it. And then I was like, it will look dope cropped. Cause I made one other cropped shirt and I gave it to Kozo. Kozo, I hope you're enjoying it. You look fly as hell in it. I guess after wearing it, I noticed how I really loved the proportions and how it sits on the body. You know what I'm saying? Especially because it's cropped. So you have this, the abdomen, which is cropped up, and then you have your legs, which make your legs seem very elongated and your arms way more elongated as well. It's weird. It's aesthetically weird, but it works. If you feel me, fam. And yeah, I just really like it because you know the lines, the proportions, the form. I'm gonna sound like really in depth or like I know something, but that's just basic fashion talk. Like some nigga who really studies fashion be like, nigga, what are you on about? I'm gonna say what I'm gonna say, alright? So yeah. That's, you know, the basics of this cropped dyed shirt. And then number two, we have this shirt, which was just really, to be really, really, really honest with you guys, was just a practice in measurements and patience, like in totality. Cause I knew it was like, I wanted to make it dope, but fundamentals are important. So in order to make this dope, I had to realize that the gist of it is understand. It was like a puzzle, so you have to understand the wooty. You have to look at the measurements and piece and cut out blocks in order to fit properly, so you have a well aligned and asymmetric or symmetric, I'm not sure, I need to check the dictionary for that one, but a symmetrical type shirt, you know what I'm saying, in a sense, because I think I wanted to be like, you know, it's like you can't be Margiela and be the king of unconstructed if you don't understand how to construct something. So that's why I was like, it has to be symmetrical, it has to work, it has to provide a function. So that's why I say that this was a practice in measurements and patience, because it did take a lot of time. And yeah, so after that, like, big bit, I just added a little sprinkle with the elongated arms and the arm slits, which are also elongated, which makes it more functional because you can do things without having to pull your arm out all the time. Shout out to Jill Sander. They inspired me because I watched their show and they had these like super elongated slits. And yo, Jill Sander's amazing. You guys should really watch their stuff. It's minimal stuff, which is what I enjoy. So if you like hype beast type, then don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. This, that's flat. That's that flat back there.
And then my last make during that time period were these sweats. I think really I just wanted to learn how to make sweats. And I was like, alright, cool. So I bought material before lockdown. And then I was like, alright, cool. With Wendy, hit that YouTube. And yeah, your boy came out with sweats. At first, they were just going to be plain gray sweats. And then I was like, bruh, it's going to look like you bought these, like, no offense to Mr. Price, but, like, you know, it's going to be just like a plain pair of sweats. And it's just going to be like, I could have, like, it's whatever, you know. And I guess when I do stuff, I always wanted to be, you know what I'm saying, nigga, of that level. So, yeah, I decided to put the side stripe, you know, with extra material I had left over. And I guess that's the story behind these. Ain't nothing much. Nigga drew out a template, got the right material. Nigga got his stitch game up onto a hundo. And yeah, that's what it was. So those were the three things that I made. I hope you enjoyed understanding a little bit more detail behind them, why I made them, why I found them interesting. Please do comment, like, tell me your thoughts on them. I'd appreciate that. We can have a conversation about it. You know, I'm not a mean person. Sometimes. So yeah, please do like, comment. If you're watching this on YouTube, subscribe. If you're watching on IGTV, you can hit me up in the DMs if you want to collaborate, make some more stuff. I'm also free to do that. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Namaste. I did learn what they said in Japanese. Nah, I forgot. It would have been cool if I said it now. But yeah, peace. You better change what comes out your speaker. They must be on the day.